In this video today, we are going to discuss about the deadly scars that Kong has on his chest and where he might have gotten them from. While many would say it's from the fight against the Skull Crawlers during Kong Skull Island, but they might not be entirely correct. There are reasons to believe that this was from another creature, one that might be equally dangerous, although not as big as the large Skull Crawlers. But anyway, before we go in deeper, do remember to click that subscribe button to be a part of the MindQ family. And now, let's get down with this sickness. Kong is a titan that has grown to around 350 feet in height from the last time we saw him in Skull Island. But even with his size, he has always had enemies and other creatures that either want to feed on him or supplant him as an alpha, and Skull Island is just a place where such creatures exist. The Ewe people have had stories of his kind and him as well, the stories of them in the island for hundreds of years, and these have been passed down over the ages. And over that time, there are instances of battles between Kongs and other creatures, of which a few of them include our own present-day Kong. So how did Kong get the scars on his chest? Some say it's from the fight against the Big One in 2017 from the movie, and that the scars stayed on him forever since. Well, there might be some who haven't seen Skull Island, or they might have not noticed it clearly, but Kong has always had those scars, and they were from battles before the events of that movie. Kong has several scars, three of them running diagonally from his left pectoral to the right side of his torso, and several more in the palm of his hands and everywhere else, and while he was attempting to grab that rotating blade of the helicopter. But the most peculiar ones are the three scratch marks on his chest. There are two contenders that are most likely to have caused this to Kong. The first one is the Big One, but we will tell you why it might not be that monster. As you can see in Godzilla vs. Kong, the scars are quite large, but they are just because Kong has grown over the years, and in Skull Island, the scars were also present there, and they are proportionate to his size. It is very likely that Kong has battled the Skull Crawlers even before the events of the movie Skull Island. And it is clear that Hank Marlow said that Kong doesn't want them to be awakened, especially the Big One. But since we have seen Kong easily handling the other smaller ones, it would be kind of interesting to how they would scratch him on the chest, and given their limbs and body structure wasn't made for such attacks. And if it was the Big One, it would be surprising as to how Kong survived the battle. So this leads me to another creature that would have probably caused the scars on his chest. A ferocious animal of Skull Island that would have been a match for the smaller 100 foot tall Kong back in the 1970s or before that era. And this is the White Spirit Tiger. These spirit tigers resemble giant white tigers with reddish black stripes running throughout the body of the creature. The eyes are foggy and white, and most notably they adorn an impressive pair of stag-like antlers on top of their heads. Like tigers, all 4 feet are armed with razor-sharp claws. They are predatory in nature, mostly hunting creatures smaller than themselves. But they are fearless and ferocious in combat, battling until the bitter end, as shown when a spirit tiger was snatched by Kong and killed by him during the events of Kingdom Kong, and Kong was around 350 feet by that time. But Kong is naturally kind and quiet, but when he is challenged, he becomes very ferocious. He preserves the island's fauna, he is very protective of his companions, saving even Mason Weaver when she falls into the river, and we all know what he did in Godzilla vs. Kong. He is at least partly carnivorous. He is shown feeding on animals he killed, such as the Maya squid and the warbat, and also at one point eating a whole handful of fish during Godzilla vs. Kong in the ocean scenes. So it is natural that these two creatures would have had to face each other eventually, and judging by the appearance in Kingdom Kong, the spirit tiger would have been around 50 to 60 feet tall. So it would have been a fierce opponent to a younger 100 foot tall Kong back in the 1970s, like a leopard versus a gorilla. And we all know how cats fight. Their claws are their most powerful weapons. So that's what we think. It's the spirit tiger and not the skull crawlers that caused the scars on Kong's chest. And maybe that's why he killed the spirit tiger in Kingdom Kong once he saw him. So let us know what you think about this topic and put it down in the comments section below. And with that, we come to the end of this video on how Kong got his scars on his chest. Subscribe to be a part of the MindQ family and hit that bell button for monster updates. Till the next one, take care, fam.